16, Colin Brusky in on the tackle. Brings up a fourth and long for the Bulldogs.
Way to go, Worthy!
Personal foul, roughing the kicker being called on the Lancers. 15-yard penalty, it'll be first down for the Bulldogs. Number 4, Jeremiah Brister, the ball here. 16, Colin Brusky, and 43, Leo Pranjic on the tackle. 3-yard pickup on the play, 2nd and 7. Pass complete to number 1, Kenny Turner Baskin. 42, Thomas Bloom on the tackle. Flag on play. Indication is holding on the Bulldogs. Ten-yard penalty. It'll remain second down. Smith, incomplete. Third down for the Bulldogs. Turner Baskin defended by 25, Bobby King. Incomplete, fourth down. Thank you. down to the Bulldog 19-yard line. The first and 10 Lancers. Jack Lorcher, the ball carrier. 24, Aiden Wickersheim with the tackle. It'll be third and one. That brings us to the end of the first quarter. Your score, Brookfield Central 7, West Allis Central 0. Team Ben Pottinger, the kickoff here. Tackled at the Bulldogs 6-yard line, where it'll be first and goal, Lancers. Thank you. Your score with 11:35 to go in the first half. Lancers 15, Bulldogs 0. Tabor's kick goes into the end zone for a touchback. Ball will be brought out to the 20-yard line, where it'll be first down and 10 Bulldogs. Second quarter of the score, Brookfield Central 22, West Allis Central 0.
Oh,
Capers kick those through the end zone for a touchback. Flag on play. Indication is unsportsmanlike conduct on the Lancers. They'll bring the ball out to the 35-yard line. It'll be first and 10. Jose Garcia, the ball carrier. Brought down in the backfield by number 67, Alex Huberich. Loss of two on the play, brings up a third and 14. Fall down at the Bulldog 40-yard line, where it'll be first and 10 Lancers. Seven, A.J. Seymour, the keeper. Brought down by number 71, Bobby Coleman. 5-yard pickup on the play, second down. Lancers. Foster in for a touchdown, Lancer. And a kick by Ryan Capers is good. 8:15 to go in the first half. Your score, Brookfield Central 29, West Allis Central 0. Kamarian Johnson on the reverse. Brought down by number 9, Jacob Alexander, and 43, Leo Project. Right on play. Communication is holding the Bulldogs. Take it back to the 8-yard line where it'll be first down and 10 for the Bulldogs. Complete to number 1, Kenny will turn the basket. 10, Cole Horner on the stop. All the 21-yard line, first and 10. Pass intended for number 9, Akilah Novak-Smith. Austin complete. Second down. Rolling man on the keeper. Run out of bounds by number 16, Colin Rusky. 2-yard pickup on play, third down and 8. Yeah. Pass intended for number 9, Akiva Novak Smith, overthrown, incomplete. Fourth down and 8. First and 10 for West Dallas Central. Number 4, Jeremiah Brisker, the ball carrier. Slips down at the 39-yard line. Also, 2 on the play. Second down. In on the tackle. Flag on the play. Dead ball, unsportsmanlike conduct on the Bulldogs. Take the ball all the way back to the 17-yard line. It'll be third down and 34. Six, Jake Blagg. Ball back at the 11-yard line, fourth down and 40. Goes out of bounds at the 28-yard line. It'll be first and 10, Lancers. timeout, Bulldogs. Central 36, West Allis Central 0. Thank you. Panthers. Kick off the game from the 35-yard line. Brister on the return. Brought down by number 22, Gavin Anderson. Ball spotted at the 39-yard line. First and 10, Bulldogs. Jeremiah Brister in for a touchdown, Bulldogs. Aiden Wickersheim around the left end for a 2-point conversion. 4:13 to go in your half. Your score, Brookfield Central 36, West Allis Central 8. Kick recovered by the Bulldogs. Welcome answer, 32-yard line, first down and 10. Thank you. Jeremiah Bristol ball carrier and attacked by 64, Aaron Merrick. Loss of one on the play, second down. Jeremiah Brisker ball carrier. Tackled by number 72, Kyle Robinson, and number 56, Jaden Glagg. He'll bring up a third and 10. Basket defended by 25, Bobby King. Incomplete, fourth down. Personal foul on the Bulldogs. By Ryan Kinkers is good. 2:27 to go in the first half. Your score, Lancers 43, Bulldogs 8. A big shout out and thank you tonight to Cooper's Hawk Restaurant and Daniela's Deli for handling our fed and fuel this evening and making sure our boys were well fed with a great pregame meal. Thank you, Cooper's Hawk and Daniela's Deli. And Capers kick goes out of the end zone for a touchback and bring it out to the 20-yard line, where it'll be first and 10 for the Bulldogs. Athletic training and orthopedic services provided by trainer Lindsay Thompson of Midwest Orthopedic Specialty Hospital. Thank you, Lindsay, for all that you do to keep our student athletes healthy and safe. In addition, an extra special thank you to Dr. Jake Collins for your support of Brookfield Central's student athletes. For Jeremiah Brisker, the ball carrier. 36, Reese Hopsonsberger in on the tackle. Brister, the ball carrier. Six, Connor McGowan on the tackle. Brings up a third down and one. Ladies and gentlemen, for your halftime entertainment, please welcome the Brookfield Central Lancerettes. The Lancerettes are coached by Mrs. Megan Nish. I'll be dancing. I'll be dancing. of applause for your Brookfield Central Lancerettes. Thank you.
Okay.
spotted at the 18-yard line. It'll be first and 10 Lancers. It'll remain second down. Allis with the tackle. Third down and nine. Holding on the Lancers, 10 yards from the spotted foul. It'll remain third down. Yard pickup on the play, fourth down and two. Covered by 71 Bobby Coleman. It'll be first and 10 Bulldogs. Oh. Number four, Jeremiah Brisker, ball carrier. Pushed out of bounds by 22, Gavin Anderson. Flag on the play. Dead ball and sportsmanlike conduct on the Lancers. That penalty will take the ball down to the 13-yard line. It'll be first down and 10. For Jeremiah Brister, brought down by number 9, Jacob Alexander. Flag on the play. Indication is holding on the Bulldogs. 10 yards from the spot of the foul. It'll remain first down. Start of the Bulldogs, 5-yard penalty. They'll remain first down. Matthew Ramish and number 11, Julian Sanchez. Second down and 30. Intended for number 1, Camille Turner Haskin, defended by 41, Matthew Ramish. Incomplete, third down. Pass intended for number 9, Akiva Novak Smith falls incomplete. Fourth down for the Bulldogs. Pass complete to number 9, Akilah Novak Smith. Brought down by number 26, Will Needham. Well short of the line to gain. That'll turn the ball over on downs. It'll be 1st and 10, Lancers. Torin Dunn, the ball carrier. 5, Calvin Everdunn with the tackle. To the end of the third quarter, your score, Brookfield Central 43, West Allis Central 8. Gavin Anderson, ball carrier. Brought down by number 37, Juan Camaro. Third down and 14. Lancer punts us down at the Bulldog 40-yard line, where it'll be 1st and 10. Number one, Camille Turner basketball carrier. Nine, Jacob Alexander in on the tackle. Ball can answer 45-yard line, first and 10. Brought down by number 11, Julian Sanchez. Nine-yard loss on the play. Offside zone answers, 5-yard penalty, remains second down. Complete number one, Camille Turner basket. Correction, zero, Daniel Sharp. 23, Luke Roush on the tackle. Third down and 10. Pass complete to number 9, Keaton Novak Smith. Well, down by number 23, Luke Roush, and number 6, Connor McGowan. We'll bring up fourth down for the Bulldogs. Reception. Six will need him on the tackle. First and 10 for the Bulldogs. Jeremiah Bryant for the ball carrier. Jeremiah Brisker. Number 73, Jake Paradowski with the tackle. No gain on the play. Second and 10. On the keeper, Roland Main. Out of bounds at the 15-yard line. Third down. Timeout, West Dallas Central. Sanchez, short of the first down, it'll turn the ball over on downs. First and 10, Lancers. Timeout, Lancers. The ball carrier, tackled by number 24, Aiden Wickersham. Right. 47, Torin Dunn, the ball carrier. All the way out to the 32-yard line, where it'll be first and 10, Lancers. Torin Dunn, the ball carrier. Short gain on the play, brings up second down. Torin Dunn, the ball carrier. Aiden Wickersheim on the tackle. Ball out to the 42-yard line, where it'll be first and 10, Lancers. Going to bring us to the end of our ball game today. Your final score, Brookfield Central 43, West Allis Central 8.
Thank you. Uh-huh.